We could think of an original script for Pixar in 2019, but Toy Story is their most bankable franchise, so everybody will see Toy Story 4 because everybody loves Toy Story, and then we'll make a million Toy Stories, regardless of whether they're shit or not, until we've entirely milked the franchise dry. We'll trick kids into seeing this instead of How to Train Your Dragon 3! To infinity and beyond! Thanks, Buzz. Mickey deserved that. Pixar, you have let your greatest franchise, the Toy Story franchise itself, down by making a fourth Toy Story in the first place. Does a Toy Story 4 need to exist? Fuck no. And you know what? Fuck this trailer. This trailer I hated with a raging passion. This is what you call a trailer, Pixar? There is so little to nothing to say about it. All it is Woody and Buzz and Jesse and the gang just doing a slow motion dance to uplifting manipulative music while a fork character pops out of nowhere, and that's it. That's the entire trailer. Pixar, that was a clickbait to get millions of views. Toy Story 4 is the most unrequested, unnecessary Pixar sequel areas. Seriously, this movie will turn out even worse than Cars 2. Even my cousin Alex, he's a passionate fan of a Toy Story, and even he never wanted a Toy Story 4. I'm aware that Disney, they intend to remake their classics and keep their classic franchises going today for the new generation, but that's unnecessary. You know, the new generation can still see their classics untouched and adore them as I did in my Disney childhood days. I needed multiple sequels or remakes to do so. I'm sorry, guys. I may be judging too fast. The cast of Toy Story 4, I heard Tom Hanks on the radio, and he claims that Toy Story 4 will have a powerful and emotional ending, but we had that in Toy Story 3. It will straight up ruin the perfect conclusion to this masterpiece when the toys are dropped off at Bonnie's in Toy Story 3. And we don't need a story where Woody's reunited with Bo Peep, but that's a fan fiction. That's like an early draft of the script of Toy Story 3. I won't even call Toy Story 4 canon when it's released in summer 2019. I'd still sit through Toy Story 4 over the shitty Lion King remake, but that isn't exactly a compliment. You know which Pixar sequels I'd rather see instead of Toy Story 4? Monsters, Inc. 2, a sequel to my favourite Pixar movie. We had the prequel, Monsters University, but I'd love a sequel where Boo is a teenager. And also a Brave 2, a sequel to Pixar's most underrated masterpiece, where we see Merida and her mother fully get along for the first time. So yeah, this teaser trailer sucked cock. Don't see Toy Story 4, go and see How to Train Your Dragon 3 instead. stairs. Lisa, How to Train Your Dragon knows when to call it quits at three. DreamWorks will totally kick Pixar's ass in 2019. Well, I love you guys. Thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this trailer rant. And what do you think of Toy Story 4? And do you think it's necessary or not? So please comment and let me know. Please like this video and subscribe. Please follow me on Twitter and on Google Plus and on Instagram. And I'll see you next time. And remember, movies are us. Bye, guys.